everyone, and welcome back to Beautiful Sanctuary. My name is Vunny. How are you doing? How are you? Okay, so this is a self-care and self-love channel. So on today's video, we're going to develop a skincare routine. I haven't had one in the past, so it's good to develop one now with you guys here to see that as well. So before we hop into today's video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Also, don't forget to turn on your post notifications so that you don't miss any future videos. All right, so like I mentioned before, we're doing a skincare routine. But before we hop into the video, we're going to start our first journaling question. But before we start that today, we are going to light our sage that has been used, of course, because I love burning sage. I love the smell of it. It helps me to calm down. It helps me to relax. It helps me to get my nerves under control. It's just amazing. And you can see here, it is wrapped and it has rose petals in it that represents each chakra. So we're gonna burn this. Okay, and also in the last video, I forgot to introduce myself to you guys, which was something that I was forgetting. Also, I'm going to introduce myself to you guys while we develop my first skincare routine. Let you guys know a little bit about me and what I have going on in my life as of right now. Okay, and fun fact about fire, you know, just a random fact. Fire doesn't have a shadow. I didn't really put much thought into fire having a shadow until I seen a video about it. I was like, someone clicked on a lighter held against the wall. I'm like, what? Mind blown. Okay, so I'm gonna set this off to the side. I always light my sage before I start journaling, just to kind of, you know, get myself ready and calm for the day. Okay, so now we're gonna hop into today's video. Disclaimer, all of the items that I got are not from a high price store. I've gotten skincare when I started to start a skincare routine. I forgot which store I got it from, but it did run me up very high. And it broke me out very bad. I still have bumps on my face to this day. So I've gone the cheaper route because about 6 to 7 out of 10 cheaper stores tend to have good things when it comes to skincare, you know, skincare products. So a lot of things that I've gotten today are from Dollar Tree. So let no one tell you that shopping cheaper is a bad thing, because it's not. You shop depending on your budget. If you can afford higher products for anything, get it. That's fine. That's completely fine. If your budget is at a lower price, that's completely fine as well. We shouldn't downgrade each other if we are able to afford higher stuff. We shouldn't downgrade each other if we're able to afford lower stuff, because once again, this world does not need any more negativity. This world doesn't need any more negativity than it already has. So let's try to uplift each other in any and every way that we can and any chance that is given. Alright, so today's product that I'm going to be using is the Aqua Sleeping Mask Plus Hyaluronic Acid. Let me see. It says it's Overnight Revealing Gel Mask. So that's that. So I'm not sure if you're supposed to wash this right off. Okay, so it says that you have to, this is used for a dry face. So we're going to do that. The next thing I will be using today is this coconut oil moisturizing cream with vitamin E for dry and sensitive skin. Now, I think I'm gonna love this because it's not just for your face. It's also for your body, your hands, your elbows, your knees, your feet, for everywhere. Anywhere that you need extra moisturizer, it's there for you. It has your back. The next item I will be using today is Bath & Beauty Deep Pore Charcoal Facial Cleanser. This is good for oily skin. And this one, this draws out dirt and oil, and it's compared to active ingredients in Bior Charcoal Cleanser. Once again, if I mispronounce anything, feel free to correct me in the comments. I will take it all in the name of love, okay? So the last but not least thing we will be using today is this Dove Nourishing Body Care Cream. So this cream is rich nourishment cream. We will be using that today. All right. So before we get started with that today, we will be starting with the Aqua Cleaner today, the Aqua Sleeping Mask. We will wet our face and then let that dry some. And I will be using this spray bottle since I am not currently in the bathroom. So we use that. Look at me looking like I've done this before. So yes, we're gonna make sure that that's dry in a little bit so that our cream can be, you know, evenly applied and that it gets into our pores so that they can be cleaned out. Okay, so while this water is waiting to be dried, I'm gonna tell you guys a bit about me. I am 27 years old. I am a mom of three boys. I have a 5 and a 6-year-old and a 1-year-old. And I'm also married. I've been married for 7, going on 8 years now. And I did everything pretty young. I got married, I believe, at the age of 20 or 21. And I had my first baby at the age of either 21 or 22. I got married in the year of 2014. And I had my first baby at the year 2015. So yes, I did everything early. And also, if you would like for me to give relationship advice, because even though I haven't been that far along in my marriage, I have gone through some things. And I can, you know, give advice on what I have been through thus far, okay? Because I haven't been through what most people have been through in their marriage, but I can guarantee I've been through, you know, enough to tell someone what my suggestions are and how to go about doing things and things like that. So if you would like me to give any type of relationship advice, whether it be boyfriend, girlfriend, or newlyweds, I will give advice. If you would like me to give advice, just let me know down in the comments below. So my face feels a little dry, a little damp. It's okay. Okay, so we're going to start applying this to the skin. All right, so now that our face has been washed, feels very smooth. I like this product already. Very first good impression so far. Okay, so the next thing we'll be using today, we're gonna try the Bath & Beauty Deep Pore Charcoal Facial Cleanser. We're gonna use that one, and this is, let's open. I think it has, doesn't have. Smells okay. I mean, it smells like how charcoal is supposed to smell, I guess. Alright. So we're gonna pour some of that on. Okay, no, it's not oily at all. So that's what it looks like. It's a bit creamy. It's a bit creamy. Okay, so I'm gonna see if this is supposed to be washed off as well. Okay, so this is supposed to be washed too. Okay, so I'm trying to think, do I want to wash my face again? Okay, so I'm not gonna use that much. Okay. Okay, so we have put that on our skin. The next thing we're gonna use is the coconut oil moisturizing cream. Okay, then we're gonna put some of that in our palm. We're gonna mix it together on our hands. Okay, so this, I don't like the smell of coconut, you know, at all really. But I've heard some good things about this product. So, you know, hoping that all is well with this product so I continue to use it. Because I don't like the smell of coconut, but if the result is good, then we will continue to use. Now, I'm not sure if I said this already, but all the products that's being used today will be in the comments down below. Now with the cream, it does come with a tin foil top that you would have to take off. So we're gonna take that off the best that we can. And then just a little bit of that because we've already used a moisturizing cream. So we're gonna use just a dollop of this. Okay, so I'm not gonna use any more creams. I was gonna use this breathable lotion here, but I don't want to overpower my pores or anything like that. Okay, so that really consists of just today's skincare routine. I do have other products that I would like to use and to tell you how I feel about it. The products that I used on today's video, I felt very good about them. I felt very, very good about it. The Aqua Sleeping Mask feels really good on my skin. I must say, very impressed. I give this a 10 out of 10. And I didn't use this properly just because I washed my face already. And if I would have known that I was gonna wash my face again, I would have just used this along with that. So yeah, we'll use that again, but in a better setting. And the coconut oil moisturizing cream, even though I don't like the smell of coconut, it's pretty good. My skin feels a lot, it feels moisturized. It feels good to the touch. It feels so good to the touch. Who doesn't like a smooth surface of their skin? I love it. And then the Dove Nourishing Body Care Cream is amazing as well. So everything that we tried today on today's video is a 10 out of 10 for all products. Alright, so with that being said, that concludes today's skincare routine. Turn on your post notifications so you don't miss the next video skincare routine on the other items that I didn't go through today, but I will definitely do that in the next video. Alright, so don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And also, like I just mentioned, don't forget to turn on your post notifications so that you don't miss any future videos. Also, remember to spread love, spread peace, spread some type of positivity throughout your day. Find yourself opening a door for someone or just giving someone just a smile. You never know what someone's going through at all. You know, we all go through something in life, you know, because life is life and things happen. So we want to always remember to stay positive and also to stay safe. All right, so I want to thank everyone for tuning in to today's video. Stay tuned for, I also do tarot readings, but you can find that on my Instagram, which will be linked in the description below. Also, don't forget to follow my social medias that are all in the description, just in case I forgot to say that. I'm not quite sure at this moment. You know, it is nighttime and it is getting around to bedtime. So, yeah, you know, life is life. All right, so thank you everyone for tuning into this video. I hope you all have a wonderful day, a wonderful week, a wonderful month, a wonderful year. I hope nothing but the best for you. I hope that you prosper and do great things in all and anything that you go to do. And I love you all and thank you for tuning in today's video. Bye. Beautiful.